earth. It's ancient. And oh so new.
So this duo,
there's no, you can use this to cut glass, mostly glass, smalty, a special kind of glass, maple that comes in. Looks like this. Got some of those around there. You got them if you want to. So you put it on here and you hit it with this, gently. Of course, you have to hit it right above it. It's best if you hit it right together like this, but not so much that these come together, which is not good. It fills them very quickly. So you can just clear whatever size you want. So if you'd like to look at this closer, come on up. You can feel it.
No.
Ask questions?
Yeah, really. Yeah, where do you purchase this kind of thing?
Like
yeah, I've been doing
this
for 10 years. I love
it. On the edge. Kind of like you've been doing that. Nippers.
Right. Native Fisher.
Yeah.
This is the easiest to start.
I will.
Yeah, it is. Out the corner here.
Yeah.
Outside our center. It looks like a dragon.
It's got a motor in it.
It's got a motor in it and a water bath underneath it so that nothing flares up.
So I assume your organization offers classics.